So, you've seen which social networks are making a buzz and how to use them to benefit your project. Now it's time to go out there and let people know about your amazing ideas. There are four key things I'd really like you to remember. First, what are your project needs? Second, who is going to be your audience? Third, what are you going to tell them? And at the very end, choose which tools and networks that are going to help you benefit your project. A few general tips. Keep things short, simple, and always targeting your audience. Don't go crazy, but also don't get lazy. Keep the stream of information flowing. There are millions of people out there right now watching and reading information on social networks. Make sure you are the one saying the interesting things to catch their attention. Reply back, stay in touch, be smart, and keep an eye on those key people that are going to boost your project. Be efficient and integrate your networks. If you don't know something, ask around, search the web, even use the social networks you've chosen to find information. Once you've got everything laid out, take a step back and see how your effort has made an impact in your project. And don't be afraid to let a network behind, even if it's popular. Maybe try a new one that's less famous. Hopefully this toolkit has helped you get things started. If you need any support, the Global Changemakers family is very active in the web and happy to help you. So please drop by.